for me, the epiphany has always come in a live setting. The feeling that I get from the spirit of a show is something I'm addicted to.
We all start someplace, and we all start small. This is a chance to take a band back to their beginning, to the venues of their youth, and where they go, I'll follow. Tonight, Los Angeles, Hotel Café, Alan Stone. I'm Jim Scheer, and this is Small Clubs, Big Stories. Alan is a singer-songwriter from a tiny town in Washington State. His music is a throwback to the classic soul and R&B of the 60s and 70s.
That's nice.
How's that guitar for you, boys? Give me a little bit of wetness on that voice if you can. Hey!
We're in a venue that I've played 10 times over a 6-7 year period. In that room, on that stage, the quiet feels like you can do anything. It feels like you can sing any way you want, and people will hear it.
You put a performer on stage in a small place like this, you can tell if they're legit or not. That simple.
Yeah. I keep my dirt on the surface so that I don't got to dig. The people that make me nervous try to hide all. Tracks, yeah. 'Cause the best part of learning is just loving where I'm at.
You have to come to a place of release. I think the control in life, the staff that we wield as controllers of our destiny, I think ties us in knots. You can sing every note, right? But how somebody receives that art or receives that performance after you release it, it's not yours anymore.
I wear my sins on my collar so that everyone can see. Yeah, well, there ain't no bothering in spreading rumors about me. Yeah.
Oh, well, the responsibility of wielding a microphone that you say something, you make people feel something, make people think. I think in a day and age where everyone has a microphone, everybody has the chance and the opportunity to gain people's respect and to gain their attention. Keep my dirt on the surface so you don't gotta dig. It means that your fears, your wrongs, your rights, you don't hide them. You keep them out in the open. And you're comfortable with them. You're okay with your failures. You're okay with being human. I have hope. And I believe in music. I believe in the song. And I believe in the emotion that can be created from music, from songwriting, from a concert. And I think that that's the light that carries me. I've thrown a saddle on that beam and I'm riding it as best I possibly can.
Thank you very much.